Hello to everyone and welcome to OneTubers YouTube channel, welcome to my channel and welcome to this very good game, very nice game, Orphan Black, the game by Boon Tracker Digital. I haven't been playing this game for long. I prepared this 5 minutes short presentation, short video game review, in which I will pinpoint some good stuff about this game. And it basically doesn't have any negative stuff, so it's a very good game. And I will start with the basics. You will need iOS 9 or later, or the latest, of course, 10.2. Apple has released iOS 10.3 today, so it's available to update if you didn't update it. As I already said, it's developed by Boon Tracker Digital as a 1.0 version released on the March of the 24th, 2017. You will need some money on your Amazon account. It's not free game, it's a paid game at price of $5, and you will need some space on your device of course, as well, approximately 1 gigabyte of size. So release some space if you are running older iOS devices, starting with 16 gigabyte devices. So this is a turn-based adventure puzzle game, similar or like the Lara Croft game, but this one doesn't offer in-app purchases, doesn't offer no heads present in the game. So it's a full price of $5 for the game. Third person graphics, very nice level design, very nice soundtrack added. Lots of traps to unlock, lots of stages to complete, lots of characters to play, lots of levels. You have more than 10 worlds with more than 80 levels included. So it's definitely one of the very nice games for this month that has been on the App Store, and I will definitely recommend you to try it. And if you don't know how to pass the certain levels, you can use hint levels. This is the good stuff, but because they are not paid ones, so you don't need use in-app purchases to pay extra hints. That is very, very good to have this in the game. So it give me a rating up when I will rate this game. It's definitely one of the nicest adds in this Orphan Black the game. So it basically doesn't have any negative stuff. Maybe the game could be lower, but it's okay, and it requires iOS 9, so it's still supporting older iOS devices and all users who doesn't have iOS 10 support. So it's also a very good choice to go with lots of potential new users under older iOS devices. So it has very good custom reviews, but I am reading on iTunes that some of users have problems with draining battery, so it could be a problem. I didn't affect this, I didn't notice any drained battery on my devices, but it could happen. Enjoy this Orphan Black the game. I really, really enjoy this this one, and I'm really looking forward to release it on my channel. Thanks for the developer for the game release codes. Maybe I will get more, and if I will get more, I will definitely put some on my social networks for sharing. Thank you everyone for watching, thank you for following me. If you have any suggestion, you can use email to address me, send me a message. Bye.